isolated Sportman from left to right. Murphy doing the catching. The outfield shaded toward right. Puck's 0-2. Line drive left field. Is it going to hang up? Ramirez can't see it because of the sun, and the ball gets behind him to the wall. Everyone is going to come around. Here comes the final run. McGee, Rivas to second. It's a five-run first.
Well, I can't say it enough how tough the Sunfield is at this time of the evening as the Mission's got a break. Ramirez never saw that ball, Mike, to right. He had his glove shaded in front of his eyes all the way. And, of course, the line drive so dangerous as Buck hung the pitch. Just never saw it, and it fell right from him. But then once it skipped past him, it was off to the races. Bases have been cleared, and a big, big inning for the Missions. Rivas with another clutch hit. It's a five spot for San Antonio here in the first inning.